welcome. We're so glad that you could join us today here in Latham, New York, our headquarters facility. At Plug Power, we're building the green hydrogen economy from producing the molecule, the fuel cell systems, and all of the aftermarket systems and support. We lead the world in manufacturing PEM fuel cell systems for electric vehicles. In addition to that, we lead the world in deploying liquid hydrogen. We have built the hydrogen highway here in North America with over 100 fueling stations installed. Today, we're going to take a tour of our manufacturing location in Latham, and here we make our fuel cell systems for material handling. We have 5 total manufacturing facilities with over 1,300 employees. So we make fuel cell systems for material handling and hydrogen fueling station equipment in Latham. We make air-cooled fuel cell stacks and stationary systems in Spokane, Washington. MEAs, we're North America's leading supplier of MEAs in Rochester, New York. Electrolyzers in Massachusetts, and the molecule itself generating hydrogen in Tennessee. So I'm very pleased to have the opportunity to show you Plug Power. So come along and join me on this tour. I'm standing here in one of our GenDrive lines in Latham. This is our all-inclusive material handling solution, completely integrated fuel cell system for electric lift trucks, both class 1, class 2, and class 3. We have manufactured and deployed over 35,000 fuel cell systems into electric vehicles to date. And behind that, we power much of today's commerce, behind leading customers such as Walmart, Amazon, Home Depot, etc. Now, we, as an essential business, have been critical to the food supply chain, and we have moved more than 25% of the country's groceries during the pandemic. Our manufacturing facility has the capacity for upside growth, so we can manufacture 20,000 units in this facility, and we have plenty of room for our continued growth. Fuel cells offer a unique value proposition to our customers. They eliminate the time required for battery changing, and they replace long duration charging for energy storage devices with very fast fueling. Essentially 90 seconds to 3 minutes to fully recharge one of these fuel cells with hydrogen. So this equation has allowed our customers to become more productive, generate operational savings, and really increase the velocity of goods and the capacity of their distribution centers. This product line is making a difference. Welcome to our stack manufacturing. This is the heart of a fuel cell system. So we start with the plate that we manufacture, and then we robotically put gasketing on the plate. As we grow, we continue to increase the level of automation in our factories so that we can scale, reduce costs, become more efficient, and of course, continuously improve quality. The key part of the fuel cell, and really the heart of the fuel cell, is the MEA. So these MEAs we make in Rochester, New York, and we are the largest producer of MEAs in North America. And this is a key part of the fuel cell system. As we continue to expand, we'll be building our gigafactory, and in that facility, we will be able to produce over a gigawatt of fuel cell power for Plug Power as we continue to grow into the future. So we take the plates, we take the MEAs, we stack them together, we put them together in a clean room, compress them, and at the end, we have a finished stack that's capable of generating power. We're now in the section of our plant in which we manufacture our hydrogen fueling stations. I'm standing next to one of our cryoskid assemblies. This is a modular piece of a hydrogen fueling station that we've taken to high volume. It represents the heart of the modern commercial fueling network. Hydrogen growth has been tremendous. 10x in the last 5 years, 200% year on year. And Plug Power is well positioned to take advantage of this growth. Plug Power is the largest designer, builder, and operator of commercial fueling stations for hydrogen in the world today. With over 35,000 fuel cells in the field and over 500 million hours of actual runtime experience, we've developed a very robust technology platform that we're now taking into the commercial on-road vehicle space. We're focusing on commercial fleet vehicles, and this is one of our ProGen hydrogen engines. So they're easy to use, completely integrated engines, including all of the balance of plant, and they're designed to make it easy for commercial vehicle manufacturers to adopt the technology. So this particular product is our ProGen 30kW, and this is used in delivery vans, class 3 through class 5. We have launched our 125kW platform that will be utilized in class 6 through class 8 long-haul trucks. We not only sell systems, we sell reliability and availability. Our customers utilize their equipment 24/7, 365 days out of the year. We make smart system solutions that capture data using IoT equipment, and we utilize that data to improve reliability, improve uptime, and do predictive maintenance. Our solutions today are smart. We're making our products smarter and more reliable utilizing that data, so the products that we make today will be even smarter tomorrow. I'm standing outside of one of our GenFuel hydrogen fueling stations. As you know, Plug Power is the largest user of liquid hydrogen in the world, surpassing even NASA. Earlier this year, we made a big step in green hydrogen, acquiring Giner ELX with best-in-class electrolyzer technology and United Hydrogen with liquefaction, generation, and distribution capability. So Plug Power brings the entire system solution to our customer base. We have designed, built, and operate more than 100 fueling stations throughout North America and Europe. At the beginning of this year, Plug Power customers used more than 27 tons of hydrogen on a daily basis. As we close out 2020, that number is expected to exceed 40 tons. Over the next several years, Plug Power is looking to build several green hydrogen generation plants in the US and then globally thereafter, working and collaborating with strategic partners to accomplish this goal.